We bring you greetings from the 841st Transportation Battalion here in Joy Beach, Charleston. We have the mission to deliver readiness and lethality at speed through our ports. So as we're delivering readiness, our operation will remain fully functional. Part of the reason is because we have a mission to ensure that our units are able to get their equipment far forward fast. One of our other missions is to ensure that we take care of our people. In taking care of our people, we will remain operational, but we will, most importantly, we will remain safe in all that we do. As we transition and we go through this pandemic, we ask that our families and our friends to remain safe in order for us to do our job effectively. We want to thank you all for the support that you've provided thus far to our battalion, to your friends and your families that are a part of our battalion. And we will tell you from Sergeant Major and I, nothing happens until something moves. Out front, let's roll.